A school bus was involved in a crash this morning in West Donegal Township, Lancaster County, but no one was hurt. The bus was stopped on Turnpike Road near Silver Drive to pick up a student when a pickup truck hit a car that then rear-ended the bus. 13 students were on the Elizabethtown High School bus at the time, but as we said, no one was hurt. Northwest Regional Police say the sun angle at the time of the crash may have played a role.